I want to live in California. It's been my dream to go there for years. I want to get out of this town. I need to escape, see something new, meet new people, just live a different life for a while. But even though I want to go to the other side of the country more than anything, I know that there are plenty of things here that I'd miss. I take this place for granted. I forget the seasons aren't drastically different elsewhere as they are here. One thing I'd miss is the snow. Winter is my favorite season solely because I love skiing and snowboarding and tubing and ice skating and all that great stuff. Stuff that I wouldn't really be able to do out in California. I know I'd miss fall as a close second. Fall here is so beautiful. The streets are lined with reds and yellows and oranges from the dying trees. It's funny how something can look so beautiful when it's dying. The trees don't do that in Los Angeles. Palm trees don't change color. They're green year-round. Most things are permanent year-round there, and that's weird to me. I'm not used to permanence. I'm used to the constant change of the New England weather. I'm used to having it be 80 degrees one day and having it be 40 degrees the next day. I'm used to seeing the rain every 2 days in the springtime, and that's not something you get to see often in California. I'd be lucky if I saw it twice a year over there. And as lame as this is, I'd miss Dunkin' Donuts, which is basically the equivalent of Starbucks over here on the East Coast. I'd miss the huge forests lining the highway whenever I travel. I'd miss putting on all my crazy snow pants, coat, hat, and gloves every time a blizzard hit our small town. Not to mention that I can't even begin to imagine the idea of not having a white Christmas. I'd miss going to the Big Apple as soon as the leaves began to change. I'd miss spending summer nights at the lake in Plymouth. Most of all, I'd miss the people. I'd miss my family, I'd miss my best friend, I'd miss the people I grew up with, who after high school I may never see again. I know most of my family and my friends don't want me to go to California, just because they don't believe that I'll ever come back. But I don't think they should be worried about that. I'm sure I'll be back. As much as it's been my dream to live on the West Coast, I don't think that dream will last forever. Living in California will more so be just a long-term adventure. Yeah, I might be there for a while, but I'll come back. I want to experience living over there, but it's not where I belong. This is where I belong. This is my home. New England is my home. And no matter how far you go, everyone always finds their way back home, don't they?
First to say good.